In this first episode, we'll talk about the difference between additive manufacturing and 3D printing. So why am I calling this course Additive Manufacturing Technologies and not 3D Printing? We have to take a look at the definitions of these two terminologies. They have a certain history, and 3D printing was coined by MIT. They came up with the binder jetting technology, but it has been adopted universally in the colloquial definition of this class of processes, and in industrial use and in scientific use, where we have transitioned more to additive manufacturing, but there's really a distinction between the two, and we'll look at that now. Today, additive manufacturing and 3D printing are used synonymously, but there's really a difference that was defined by a standard committee, an ASTM standard committee in the US, the F42, that in 2009, they started their work and they came up with the following definitions. They defined additive manufacturing as a process of joining materials to make objects from 3D model data, usually layer upon layer. So a very general description of the process. It's based on just that we build up a 3D object layer by layer and we join them in some way. Now, for 3D printing, it's defined as the fabrication of objects through the deposition of a material using a printhead, nozzle, or other printer technology. So you can see 3D printing is now a subgroup of the additive manufacturing technologies, and it really entails material extrusion, binder jetting, and material jetting. And we'll talk more about these classifications in a second. But that's the big difference. 3D printing is now a subgroup of additive manufacturing, and it's not just one technology, but rather combines three technologies. On this slide, we see that what we normally think of as 3D printing is plastic material extrusion, FDM, where we have a printhead and it deposits liquid polymer layer by layer. But as the definition of 3D printing goes, as long as it comes out of a nozzle or a printhead, it can be defined as 3D printing. So also this production of a pizza is a 3D printing process. You see that the dough is printed in the circles and then the rest is applied by hand. But just as an idea, what can all be encompassed by the terminology of 3D printing?